हेलो फ्रेंड्स, स्वागत है आपका हमारे यूट्यूब चैनल गणपति नामा चैनल पे। फ्रेंड्स, आज हम क्लास 7 कंप्यूटर चैप्टर 4 यूजिंग कैलक एंड डाटाबेस के क्वेश्चन आंसर्स करेंगे। तो चलो फ्रेंड्स, शुरू करते हैं। डिस्क्राइब द टर्म डाटाबेस। अ डाटाबेस इज अ कलेक्शन ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन related to particular subject such as maintaining addresses and phone number, a list of library books, keeping students record pertaining to academic and co-curricular achievement, keeping employees information, etc. It helps the user to organize, retrieve, work and edit data per their requirement. Database consists of field and records. In simple terms, record refers to row and field refer to column in calc. Second question. Verify, explain the utility of filter feature. The filter feature allow you to see only those records that you want to display while it hides the rest of the database temporary from the view. Third question. What is pivot table? Describe it. Pivot table is powerful tool for summarizing and presenting data. Fourth, last, how is auto filter different from the standard filter? The auto allows you to see only those records that you want to display while it finds the rest of the data temporary from the view. Standard filter, you to set the filtering option by separate a particular criteria. तो फ्रेंड्स, कैसी लगी आपको ये वीडियो? अच्छी लगे प्लीज़ लाइक करें एंड प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब करें। धन्यवाद। थैंक यू।